How did Mohamed Fayed get rich? Mohamed Fayed is an Egyptian businessman who made his fortune in the retail industry. He started his career working for his uncle's company in Egypt, and later moved to Europe where he founded a chain of luxury stores called House of Fraser. Fayed also acquired Harrods, a famous department store in London, and other luxury brands. He is known for his extravagant lifestyle and ownership of Fulham Football Club. Fayed's estimated net worth is around $2 billion.